an interview with D.B. Keele, Jr. Interviewer, Irv Joel. Recorded December 2, 2001 at the 111th AES Convention, New York.
And one of the first jobs they put me to work on was designing a line of constant directivity horns for JBL that would compete with the horns that I worked on when I was at Electrovoice. Now, I did get one patent at Electrovoice on those horns. So I was in the peculiar position of trying to work around my own patent in order to come up with something new and novel at JBL.